गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास वन एंड द सब्जेक्ट इज ईवीएस। इट इज द थर्ड वीडियो, सो आई एम रिटन हियर पार्ट थ्री। ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू लेसन नंबर टू, माय बॉडी। इन पार्ट टू हाफ ऑफ द चैप्टर आई हैव कंप्लीटेड एंड इन दिस पार्ट थ्री द रेस्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर or the rest of the topics I'm going to explain. When you open your EVS book, page number 9, then you can see, it is your page number 9, you can see the sense organs. Okay, so first of all I revise the just a quick revision I'm going to give you. It is about my body. So different body parts we have learned in last video, it is in part 2. In part 2 we have learned about different body parts: face, chin, hair, nose, ears, eyes, head, cheek, forehead, mouth, neck, shoulders, elbow, wrist, hand, foot, ankle, legs, chest, stomach. So these are the different body parts we have learned. Now the sense organs. Today I am going to teach you about the sense organs. Okay, sense organs in our body. Eyes, the first one is eyes. In sense organ it is eyes. The eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are called sense organs. They help us to know the world around us. So by one I am going to explain these sense organs. The first one is eyes. We see with our eyes. When you look at in your book, it is the eyes. We can see with our eyes. So eyes are helps to see. Okay, the next one, it is ears. Okay, ears, you can see ears. We hear with our ears. It helps to hear a sound. Okay, the next one, next sense organ is nose. All of you are having nose. We can smell with our nose. So I can write here, it helps to smell. Okay, we can smell something by this nose. Next one is tongue. You can see tongue. Tongue is the next sense organ and it helps us to taste the food. To taste. Okay. The another one is skin. Skin is also a sense organ and skin is used to feel. To feel something. To feel. Okay. So these are the different sense organs in our body. The first one is eyes. Eyes are helps to see. Next one is ears. Ears are help us to hear. Next is nose. It is help us to smell. Next one is tongue. It help us to taste. Next one is skin. It help us to feel. So these are the different sense organs in our body. Okay, once again I repeat the chapter from the beginning in lesson number 2. In this page number 8, you can see different body parts are there. In page number 9, different sense organs are there. I'm going to repeat one by one different body parts. First one is face. If we talk about at the from the top of our body, then we can say the first one is face. If you look at in your book, you can see the face, face, face. Okay, the next one is chin, chin. The next is hair, hair, hair. Next is nose, nose, nose. Next one is ears, ears, ears. Next one is eyes, eyes, eyes. Next is head, head, head. Next one, cheek, cheek. Again, forehead, forehead. Next one is mouth, mouth, mouth. Again, the next is neck, neck, neck. The next one is shoulders, shoulders, shoulders. Next is elbow, elbow. Next one is wrist, wrist, wrist. The next one is hand, hand, hand. Next is foot, foot, foot. The next one, ankle, ankle, ankle. Again, the next leg, leg, as legs. Then next is chest, chest, chest. Next one is stomach, stomach, stomach. Okay, in next page, sense organs in our body. The first one is eyes. We can see with our eyes. We are having two eyes. Next one is ears. We also having two ears. We can hear with our ears. Then the next one is nose. We are having one nose. We can smell with our nose. The next one is tongue. All of us are having one tongue. We taste food with our tongue. Next, skin. We feel with our skin. So eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. These are called sense organs in our body. So this is all about your lesson number 2, My Body Parts. Thank you and have a nice day.